What a play! What a game!
Hey, check it. Okay, I feel unstoppable. Losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. You ain't made it till you got stylists go out and shop for you. You ain't made it till they pour on top of you. Parading through the city, the whole block come out for you. We just getting started, y'all finna see what we bout to do. Boy, stop, you ain't here, I'm the real truth. Hunters real blue, strips on them still new. Shopping at Dover Street, I'm dripping like mildew. They say you don't visit the hood, dog, I still do. A real one, only difference, my bill's bigger. I'm still with ya, I just got rich a little quicker. The same man, God handed me his game plan. I ain't perfect, far from it, what can I say, man? I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible. It felt like yesterday, I was just driving my grandma's Chevrolet. From South Carolina to Maryland, I take the jet today. I'm still on the come up, I'm still building my resume. I still got a lot to prove, but still I'm heavyweight. I still gotta watch my moves, they tried to defamate my character, but I won't let them, it's always checkmate. I'm still screaming, the world hope she Mother Nature's my first shorty, watch how I go ballistic, and I'm so terrific. Accounts is copacetic, I don't need no permission, but I'm so indebted to this game that I love, and most of all to the man above. Now check me out, now it's just that Fridays was serving the greens. Before I was popping, I was nursing my dreams. Now I ain't never been a gangster, but I know a few things. I just rather get the bag and start collecting the rings. But I done spoke too much, close curtain and scene. I am not a human being, I'm a fool machine. I ain't holier than thou, I don't judge, I seen. Just staying down for the come up till I reign supreme. Let's get it. Yeah, hey boy, you got another one. Ha! Man, y'all boys ain't ready for this, man. I'm still grinding, I'm still hungry, hungrier than ever. I feel unstoppable, losing's impossible. Go against the team, the thing they know not to do. Bright lights, game on the line, do what I gotta do. Time after time, we do the impossible.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL brings us to the heart of Texas and the very wonderful AT&T Stadium in Arlington. Today, rivals square off in the NFC East, and we've got a great matchup between the Philadelphia Eagles and the Dallas Cowboys. Brett Maher has this one teed up, and we are underway here at AT&T Stadium. They'll elect to bring it out here from the end zone. And he'll be dropped at the 21-yard line. So bringing it out of the end zone proves not a good decision. Loses him about 4 yards. To throw at the outset, here's Hurts. And this one is incomplete.
That was an interesting look there, because as soon as he got outside the pocket, I thought he was going to take off and run for yardage. But what often happens now with these quarterbacks who can move, defenses want to try and keep bodies in front of them. And I think that discouraged him from taking off and made him try a pass downfield that fell incomplete.
And that nearly an interception here on this opening drive, but he gets a reprieve. It's third down. They will run for the first time with Miles Sanders. And he'll get this to the 23, but that'll be well short of what he needed. Only 2 yards, and it'll be a punt on their opening possession. Here's Aaron Sipos out now to punt on fourth down. Fielded just inside the 20. 54 yards on the punt there, 15 on the return. And the Cowboys will take over the football with a first and 10. So Prescott of the Cowboys now with a first and 10 at the 34. They'll come out throwing here to start the drive. Escaping the pressure right. And they'll get this down to around the 47-yard line.
It is certainly becoming rarer by the year to see your franchise guy take a hit like that. The defender couldn't believe he had a shot to light him up. So when you take off and run, you have to make sure you can slide, get out of bounds, anything. Just don't leave yourself open to hits like that.
And he can only manage to get a couple. Second and 8 coming up. The last run got a couple. Here's second and 8.
We talk about defenders, specifically linebackers, keeping their eyes in the right spot. He had that eye down the entire time.
And you know that's not easily done because they throw a lot of misdirection at you. They try and fool you and get your eyes in the wrong place. But you're right about that one. He correctly figured that one out and made a really nice play.
One thing you hope to see out of a rookie tight end is a real concentration when the ball's in the air. And I'm not sure that he didn't. But he has to be prepared for people making a play on it when that ball's up for grabs.
On third down, Elliott. And he is going to get the first down as he covers up after a pretty good shot there. 9 yards that time.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run. And let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down. Otherwise, it's going to be a long afternoon.
Prescott on first down. Flushed out right. And eventually taken down here. Great coverage downfield. T.J. Edwards able to get him for a loss of about 3. So after the sack, they'll come up on a still manageable second and 13. Inside give to Elliott. And he'll get 4 here down to the 35-yard line. Now play number 7 of this drive, but it's a tough 3rd and 9. On play action, Prescott rolling to his right.
Oh, he tries to force it in, and it's intercepted.
Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. There he goes, left side. And he takes this one back into the end zone, and the Eagles defense gets a pick 6 TD. On for the extra point, Jake Elliott. He's got it, and the Eagles lead it 7-0. So they'll get another shot on offense following that pick 6, and now the kick is away. And this is going to be returned from the middle of the end zone. And he's able to get this across the 20, but not by much, as he's marked down officially at the 21. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. Now remember, they were just out here a moment ago through the pick 6, so we'll see if they can take better care of the football this goal. He's got a man complete! And he'll be brought down inside the 40-yard line.
I'm pretty sure any quarterback will tell you it's nice to have a tight end that can stretch the field. And how about him right there, working in the heart of the defense, and they connect on a very nice play downfield, a combination of talent and toughness to go into the Briar Patch.
And he is out of bounds, but not before he's inside the 30. A first down carry by Elliott. In the red zone before he crosses over out of bounds. 12 more yards there and another first down. From the red zone now, Prescott. They'll set up the screen to Elliott. And they're going to lose some on this play. Being knocked back to the 18. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports. Second and 11 now. Here's Prescott. Under pressure, and he'll go down back at the 26-yard line.
Josh Sweat rushing in and bringing him down to the ground.
They'll need a big play here. Will Dak and the Cowboys after the sack. It's third and long. They're looking for Lamb, but it's intercepted. Picked up by James Bradbury. And the Eagles are going to have it here as they'll start at their own seven. The Eagles offense set to begin their next drive. They got the ball now following a big play, keeping the other guys out of the end zone. Now they'll start deep in their own territory, first and 10. And he takes this just about a yard shy of the 20. They went three and out on their first drive. Things already looking better here, first and 10. Here's Hurts to throw. He's going to drop this down to Sanders. And they'll bring him down at the 27-yard line.
Just about every quarterback is trained to really look downfield first before you come back and make a nice, safe throw. And in this case, that's exactly what he did. Found his running back, let him create some space, and it turned out to be a nice play for the offense.
Now a deep ball there on second down, but it'll wind up incomplete.
That could have been a huge play, but give the defender credit. Stayed calm, stayed collected, and kept himself in a position to make a play on the ball without a penalty.
And they'll try and run the option to pick it up.
And he's going to have the first down yardage as he's down at about the 30-yard line. A third down gain of 3 yards, and that'll be enough.
So that was all you're looking for on a play like that. Get the first down and keep the drive moving.
Yeah, it just looked to me like he just said to himself, I've got this. I'll take it. I'll pick it up, and let's keep moving. Get the first down, get a new set, and let's start over.
And this will be incomplete. Physical play on the football there, and it's second down.
Normally you think the tight end's going to be able to catch the football and handle that contact, but in this case, maybe a little too much target to hit. That one was timed well. Incomplete.
It's a second down run with Sanders. And he'll get this one up to about the 39 here. That'll leave them with a third and 2 coming up. They got 8 yards there.
This drive is turning into an extended one, and the guy carrying the ball, he's becoming more like a body blows guy. Every carry is putting some damage on the defense. So after a while, I'm not too sure how many guys are going to want to run up and tackle him.
And it's going to be incomplete. He was able to catch it there on the right sideline, but out of bounds, says the line judge. And it's going to bring up fourth down.
They're going on fourth down with Hurts. Open man, that's Devontae Smith.
Touchdown, Philadelphia!
Devontae Smith, 61 yards. And the Eagles' decision to go for it pays off with 6 points.
Elliott Good with a PAT, and that'll make the score 14 to zip. Now after the touchdown, here's Elliott on to kick it away.
From a couple yards deep, he'll bring it out of the end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24.
The Dallas offense here set to begin the drive.
As the offense comes out here, Charles, remember they threw the interception last time out, but they were moving the football down the field. Looked like they were going to have a sustained drive that ended in points, but then the pick ensued.
And because of that, there's no way you can call the last drive a success. Yes, there are things to build on because they found some play calls at work. Now they've got to build another drive and find a way to avoid the turnover the play did on the last one.
Oh, he'll want that one back. Incomplete. He doesn't drop too many in that department. Third down.
And this drive is almost over before it began, thanks to a great defensive effort. Sack on first down, followed by an incompletion. One more good rep, and they get off the field.
Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Now on the run, he'll throw it back deep over the middle. And Prescott, his third interception. Chauncey Gardner-Johnson with a pick. And the Eagles are going to take possession of the football.
Not
But I'm not sure that the wheels, Charles, are coming completely off.
Dale. Hey. DJ Mosky, let's get